The heritage BCE carriages had passenger compartments up one end with a guards and freight compartment on the other, with the upper windows offering unique views outside, similar to what the Tate motor carriages had. I bet you haven't seen this perspective before. Ready to duck. Frank Gotza, not Melbourne and Footscray. You don't see metro trains from this angle. Two police on the opposite platform stared at me filming in absolute amazement as we went past. no giraffes here, eh? In old rail yards, tracks are poorly maintained, not the grass. Speeds are therefore kept low to avoid derailments. The Southern Aurora was a famous overnight first class express train between Melbourne and Sydney. I remember seeing my father catching it as a kid. The 34 silver cars entered service in 1962 and withdrawn in 1987 when the XPT service replaced all Melbourne-Sydney trains. These sleepers, as seen here, have been restored by 707 operations based at Newport Workshops. Hope you enjoyed this different perspective. Thanks for watching.